Okay, I'm back. Let me try this a minute. I'm gonna go up here. Go up these stairs. I don't know though. Won't let me go that way. How the heck did I get in here? Won't let me go back that way. Well, that's just weird. I know I came through that door. Okay. More stuff. Ah, here we go. I see it now. Oops. Yeah, see, this is tedious, though. It really is. Unless there's another way to do it that I'm not aware of.
He's in the area. Stop hiding, you coward. Look out for the wing stick!
I love it. I'm beginning to like. Now I see why everybody likes the wing stick. Ah, okay. Now I see a quick way to do that. I can throw a grenade up there on those guys, right? Wait. Yeah, of course I'm hiding, dude. This is where I was at before, man. Yeah. I got confused and turned around in here during that fight. I don't feel like I'm very accurate with this AK. Ah! guess it just takes a lot of rounds to kill these guys. For me just to shoot from the hip. I feel like I'm more accurate when I just fire from the hip. I like that they give you all these weapons to play with. You know, where you don't have to.
He's in the area.
I'm trying to figure out where that other cache would be. Running around in a damn circle.
He's right there.
Mission failed. Really? Huh. All that way and I failed. Oh man, I'm back outside. I gotta go back in and redo that whole mission. Uh-oh. Somebody shooting at me. That's probably what they want me to do. Alright. Wow. I didn't save. See, that's the trouble. Yeah. See, I didn't save my game like I should have. I got so wrapped up in the doing the fighting and stuff, I forgot to save. Wing stick. Well, they move around a lot, that's for sure. The AI is definitely challenging. Okay. So I got two of them, right? There we go. Okay. All right, so I figured out one thing on the controls. If you use your F button, your F1s and 2s and 3s, you can quick grab those things. Now, it's right through there, right? Wasn't that where I had to go before?
Enemy spotted!
Oh yeah, this is where I rode this down, right? I love it. I love that wing stick. It's so cool. It's just satisfying to throw it and knock them. You hear that thump, you know. You know what I mean, Jelly Bean? Oh, nope. There is a limit to the range, I noticed. Wow, that dude's rusty. They don't think I'll shoot them in the back. They got another thing coming. I didn't want to use up all my sniper rounds trying to take those guys out. Where are my grenades? And my med kits. No. Where are my med kits? Here they are. Alright, so now I got everything. Let's see. Let me build some more of those remote control cars. Let me save it. I don't think I'll be going all the way back to that, will I? Trying to free up some save space. Okay. I didn't think I'd killed all those guys over here already. Maybe I did. These two can play that game. Throwing grenades at me, dude. I'm on a mission. And you ain't helping. I don't know if I really need to go in there or not. What is that? Oh, there's all kinds of loot and stuff in there. Maybe I do need to go in there. Let me see. Let's go back. Where's that thing that unlocks the doors? Is this it here? Was that it? I can't remember what they called that. Not that. It's not that. That's the kit. I guess authority power coupler. Let's try that a minute. You'll put that where the it won't let me assign it. Let's see if I lock right here we go. Alright. Here it is. Oh, I see. I don't have to. Oh hell, hit the wrong button. Nice. Ooh, look, what kind of weapon is this? Check this out. What the heck? Nice, okay. We'll try this one for a while. Let me save it again for a minute. I gotta step away.